Yo, how's it going, everybody? Welcome back to my God of War Ragnarok Let's Play. If you enjoyed the video, please feel free to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Now let's get right back into it. Can I reach that from here? Yes, I can. Nice. I totally just missed that. I see that, so there should be another thing here soon. Probably health this time.
You can probably use those islands to get a better angle on the torch, no?
Here. What am I exactly supposed to be burning though? Cause like I know there's that. But also didn't look like it was wanting to burn that. Can I like jump down from here? No. No, cause that's water. How do I get to this one? Maybe use this. Yeah. There we go. All right. Okay, so it looks like I already got that one.
Use your blades to swing the torch to the other side. Let's not waste any more time. Come on.
What do you mean, torch to the other side? Does that work? There we go. I don't know why that didn't work the last time I did it, but
let's cross the bridge now.
Alright, last one's down there. I just don't know where this chest is.
How can you, of anyone alive, be squeamish about war? After all the gods you've killed.
I have seen enough war to know the cost.
And I don't. After the price I paid to end
it. Oh, there is. There we go. What's it gonna be? Apple or horn? I'm gonna guess apple. Let's go. I don't know if I've missed one of these yet so far.
All right, now back to the task at hand.
Yes, back to the task at hand. Where do we go?
That's one of Odin's captains. Be ready.
Okay, so I was right. There is a boss fight. I'm almost dead though, so this probably isn't gonna go over so well.
Oh!
I need to remember which ones.
Oh god.
Which ones I need to go side to side? Dang it. Oh, now we can start with full health. I don't think this guy's gonna be too hard. Come on. I say that, yeah, I'm getting my butt kicked this fight. Weird. All right, there we go. A little bit worried that fight, but I took control of it. Nice. What a way to kill someone. Just let them die on their own blade. I have to remember, I can upgrade my gas blades, huh?
From you today. Can you please just shut up and kill things?
That's what I'm trying. Alright. Oh yeah, I wasn't sure if this was gonna be like a artifact or just one of these things, which is fine.
Let's go.
I'm coming, calm down. That was a cool little fight, though. I like the finisher for it. I see you. Not gonna get me this time. Those ones I don't really have a problem with. It's the ones that explode on you are the ones that I keep forgetting about. Alright, what's the plan here? I don't think I... Yeah, I was gonna say, that one looks like it's stuck going that way. And then... It's stuck on this way too. Oh wait, did I just jump down? Those are the ones I have problems with. Oh god, because of that. Come out of nowhere. Alright, so I'm assuming I'm gonna have to destroy one of these things. Go into the deep dark cave. What was that? That did it. Let's go. Let me see what's over here real quick.
Do not tell me to kill again.
What?
I killed to protect my son, to aid my friends. But I will be no one's monster. Never again.
You don't get to make that choice. Not with the debt you owe me.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped you.
So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go?
Freya.
Enough.
So I'm assuming the thing I just broke was for some collectible again? Or chest? This place is pretty though.
There. I feel the source of the magic keeping me in Midgard.
What is this place?
My home. I was born here. Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots bound in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on!
Oh man.
Nico!
Creature! It belongs to Odin?
No! It protects Yggdrasil's roots wherever they are. Bastard was counting on it.
That's all I meant to do. Okay. This is gonna be hard. Bro, this thing's hard.
It's still in the way. I need to get to those roots.
I'm trying, okay? I keep forgetting it's a double swipe. Oh my god, this thing's hard. Probably the hardest boss that I've fought so far. All right. Go, 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 go.
Still in the way. I need to get to those roots.
I know.
Oh, I didn't know Chris was gonna say that. Come on, let me dodge it. What is hitting me? I don't understand.
It's still in the way. I need to get to those roots.
I know.
Go, destroy it.
Hurry!
I don't think I have to keep pressing circle, but I am. Nice, kill it. Or at least help me kill it.
You are free.
In Vanaheim, yes. But there are more roots. She will guard them with her life.
Ow, okay. I don't know what this thing is doing. A block there. Bro, this whole episode is just gonna be this fight because I can't beat it. I think I have more of an understanding somewhat. I just don't know when to attack it on here.
Oh,
I did. So basically, it's just going to be a longer fight. Ow. Gonna do this one. Oh. Get much damage out of that one, but I really need the health more. And then there's health on my left that I can grab. Okay, it's in there right now. I didn't think that was gonna hit me. There we go. Oh my god. Last hit and everything too. I mean, I guess I could still die. For all I know, this might not be over. So it's axe for that one. Okay, there we go. I wasn't sure if it was the axe or the chaos blades for that one when it first came up. Nice.
It's over. It's really over.
And now that you have what you seek,
I suppose this is the point where I forgive you, where I kill you.
Have you decided?
I don't think I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry, and it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. Not for that. I do not regret saving your life. And never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.
Say what? How it started. Let's go. Alright. So once again, not gonna lie, I didn't read any of this. Enchantment, amulet, whatever. Is that just extra things that I can put on myself? Let's see, shield. Ooh. I don't like how it looks as much. I mean, it still looks cool, I guess. I don't know. And then relic. Nah, that's fine. Root of the problem. Two trophies in one.
Myself again.
Let's go. All right.
I suppose it's time to face my brother.
And after that?
I don't know.
It's
been a long time since I've had a choice. Let me live with that for a moment.
All right, I can upgrade both my weapons, I think, because I don't think I upgraded. Did I upgrade this? I don't remember. I might have upgraded that last time, but if not, I'll have two things to upgrade. But As of right now. Okay, yeah, I can upgrade both. As of right now, that'll do it for this episode. If you enjoyed, please feel free to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.